and waiting patiently for the results of the winner to our own class.
You remember the 200 freestyle?
My coach just told me to make sure to get ahead. That's my swim best if I can wait out in front. So that was just the first time that I tried to get out in front that I pulled it on from.
So much speed up. Never ends down. So what's it like in the last 50?
Last 50 hurts a lot, but you just have to think, like, I'm almost there. I just need to kick a little bit more, and then you'll be able to pull me
over. So that was me for a random
event. It was awesome, yeah. I've played our relay school for a while, and everyone's really happy.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye-bye.